as the soul is combined with the Father, just check, is the mind waiting for some commentary, wondering, is it going to be a silent meditation? Just know, this voice is not you. The one who's aware of this voice is silent himself. Not waiting for some words that are spoken to guide. The mind. But just aware with Baba. Interested only in his silence beyond words and beyond thoughts. The being can only know his naked truth, the silent witness. Can only know himself. When the words popping in the mind and the images popping in the mind, are simply seen. As a passing show. Just like Baba has zero interest in the voice in your mind, the being also has zero interest unlimited disinterest in the voice in the mind. Silence, of the Supreme Parent and the Self. Just gazing at each other. silent company of Baba. Creates a distance from the moody mind. Which can sometimes be talkative and sometimes be silent. With silent soul, with Baba, the ocean of silence. Can be aware of this moody mind with unlimited disinterest in it. It's like it's there, but it's not there. Just Baba and I.
Baba's attention is focused on me, the brilliant, sparkling, living light. Amidst all the transient experiences of mind and matter, his attention is just pinpoint focused on the real being that I am. The real me's attention is just absolutely focused on Baba, whilst the experiences of matter and mind go on. Baba's focus, focused attention on me, the being of light. Makes it so clear. My changeless, pure feelings. My constant. Changeless personality. Like Baba, and also aware of the changeful. Ever moving, ever changing nature of mind and matter. All that is left in the fire of his gaze on me, the being of light, all the illusions are burnt. In the fire of his vision. And all that is left is the sparkling, brilliant, living star that I am. and as I am. So are all the beings of light. My family.